Vice President Unyatom visited Thilawa Special Economic Zone, where he met with investors and entrepreneurs. They discussed more investment in both hard and soft infrastructures, while creating one-stop service center, more training of the local skills, so also fulfilling the social corporate responsibility. He urged more hard work for the success of Thilawa project, which is vital for the national development.